Music Hall in Rockefeller Center. The stars are gathering to celebrate Broadway's once-a-year Night of Nights, the Tony Awards, arriving at the theater. The commanding Patrick Stewart, star of The Ride Down Mount Morgan. From Ladies' Man and Broadway Chicago, Sharon Lawrence. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, Jack Wagner. The night's most glamorous winner, Dame Edna. Tony-nominated stars of Contact, Boyd Gaines, and Deborah Yates. Musical actress nominee, the legendary Eartha Kitt. Her co-star on The Wild Party, nominee Mandy Patinkin. And their Tony-nominated co-star, Toni Collette.
You're looking at a woman who invented the walk. You know the walk? I invented that.
You're looking at a female who has driven men to homicide. Would you like to die?
Light has great psychological power. And as lighting designers, we manipulate the illumination on a stage to allow the audience to feel the emotion in the story. In Wild Party, we tried to emulate the film noir shadow light that was done in Hollywood and in many black and white films.
Wild Party was George Wolfe's vision of a nightmare. I need to feel your sex. As the party intensifies, the environment expressed through lighting leaves reality behind.
We don't want the audience to know what we're doing. We're just trying to communicate feelings.
Nathan, if I told you that the next thing you're about to see is an excerpt from a show with nudity, drugs, violence, alcoholism, racism, misogyny, you'd say...
Ooh, a very special Dawson's Creek.
But you'd be wrong, Broadway breath, because here comes those kooky jazz babies of the roaring 20s, Toni Collette, Eartha Kitt, Mandy Patinkin, and a lot of other people who will do almost anything to have a good time.
Ooh, is George W. Bush coming?
Absolutely not. Please welcome the Wild Party.
Welcome to my party, glad you stumbled in. Welcome to my party, baby, where's the ice? Who here's up for dancing? Who here's new? Welcome to my party.
Who the hell invited you?
You're here because you love me. Don't I know it? Yeah, I know. You're here because you love me. And because the booze is cheap and the load out.
So, you think the party's gonna last forever, and you'll always fly this high, but that depends. The higher the high, the harder you're gonna crash back down when it ends. Beauty won't matter, and brains won't matter when the world falls apart. One cold and starving night. Money won't matter, and love won't matter, if you ain't got the balls to fight that one last fight. I can tell you that no party lasts forever. I've been there and there and there and seen enough. So you better hope to Jesus or Mohammed or whatever.
And now, Jack Wagner. Starring on Broadway in not one, but two leading roles, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.
Good evening. So playing two characters of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, I've been called two-faced, if you will, a split personality. But I am in all of both ladies who sing and dance, and so I look with equal admiration on all five of tonight's gifted nominees for best performance by a featured actress in a musical. The nominees are Laura Benanti for Swing. Anne Hampton Calloway for Swing. Eartha Kitt for The Wild Party. Deborah Yates for Contact. And Karen Ziemba for Contact. And the 2000 Tony for Best Featured Actress in a Musical goes to Karen Ziemba for Contact.
This is Miss Ziemba's first Tony Award.